Welcome to Easy Learning.
Exercise number 227. The assuming of risk, comma, the shouldering of responsibility for bearing losses that may arise, comma, is incident to all business and it is inevitable. Full stop. However, far one pushes the invaluable practice of insurance, comma, this will not avail entirely, comma, and something must needs be left to chance. Full stop. Nor, comma, on the whole, comma, would it be good for man if chance were altogether eliminated from life and separated from business. Full stop. Uncertainty adds considerable piquancy to a drab existence, though, comma, of course, comma, nobody desires convulsive or violent changes for the sake of variety. Full stop. Though we are, comma, taking us all round, comma, a very cautious race, there are never wanting among us those willing to take the chances inseparable from business. Full stop. And taking one with another, the risk takers profit because, comma, since more are ready to devolve risk from themselves than are ready to assume it, comma, they can put a premium upon their services. Full stop. Those services are real. Full stop. What people call remuneration for risk is rarely earned. Full stop. Unless plans were made for a more or less distant future, comma, no progress would be possible, comma, but as soon as futurity comes into the account, comma, chance enters too. Full stop. The time element, the changes and chances of this mortal life, comma, as it is expressed, implies uncertainty. First off, a natural instinct prompts us to consider enjoyments now as more eligible than enjoyments that are to come. Full stop. Few future events are quite free from uncertainty, comma, gilt-edged securities of the most unblemished reputation fluctuate in value, comma, as anyone with secretarial experience will know. Full stop. The man that sinks a mine, comma, even though he acts upon the advice of a geological expert, comma, runs risks, comma, for geology itself is not yet infallible. Full stop. The emigrant frequently risks a good deal. Full stop. The rubber planter in Ceylon takes risk of political upheavals that might conceivably sweep away his property rights, comma, takes some risk that the secret researches of scientists may devise a suitable substitute, comma, takes risk of market, comma, of weather, comma, of any number of factors that no foresight can predict. Full stop. Even when we take seats in the Lancian car, comma, signifying by the act that we accept the offer of the railway company to provide a good meal for 5 shillings, comma, we run risk of not getting the meal we anticipate. Full stop. The company, comma, too, comma, runs some risk, comma, for we may be short of money, comma, or we may have no money to pay, comma, or having it, comma, may evade payment. Full stop.